Christmas parades this weekend. Looks like the weather will cooperate, especially as we move through Saturday and Sunday. Good amount of rain came through last night. We still have those windward showers rolling through the islands at this moment, but a drier air mass is expected to move through overnight and into tomorrow. So although we'll typically have those nightly showers, it's just not as much as last night and early this morning. Trade winds are also sticking around. It's been windy, folks. In fact, about a week since the trade winds returned, stuck around, and they are strong. 15 to 25 mile per hour winds this weekend, but slightly less for the islands starting tomorrow. There is, by the way, a wind advisory for the Big Island still in place. It's been that way for the past 2 days, and it will continue through tomorrow with gusty winds up to 45 miles per hour, especially in the Kohala and Saddle Road area. No storms near the islands, just trade wind generating high pressure. Nothing to worry about. Most of the high clouds and a lot of the moisture is going to stay to the south of the state. So, weekend weather, very familiar trade wind weather pattern. Highest chance of rain will be in the morning, drying out by the afternoon. Saturday night, those windward showers return, and then the cycle repeats again on Sunday. High surf advisory for the east shores at 7 to 9 feet. North shores down slightly. They'll see about 4 to 7 footers, but will rebound Monday with a new north swell and no box jellies expected this weekend. Boaters, we do have a small craft advisory just about everywhere. Windier, however, for Pailolo and Alinui Haha channels with a gale warning. Weekend looks great, folks. Both the winds and rains decreasing slightly, but they do strengthen on Monday, and no end in sight to the trade winds. KHON2 phone app for your iPhone or Android. It's free and packed with weather and news information. Check it out.
All right. Thanks, Josh.
You're welcome.